I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, the world famous gym. Standing near me, boxing sensation Eddie Alacea, who as an amateur destroyed everybody and anything in his way, out of Cleveland?
Cleveland, Ohio.
Cleveland, Ohio.
Yeah.
Let's give us a tour of the gym. How you doing these days, Eddie?
I'm good.
Who's here today?
So Sway. I don't know his last name, but...
What's the last name?
Garcia.
Are you related to Robert?
No.
How many Garcias are on the planet right now?
A bunch, man.
I'm going with a million.
A million? Did you know there was a Filipino trainer next door named Henry Garcia? Even in the Philippines, there are Garcias?
I don't know. I've heard that Garcia and Rodriguez are the...
I think I'm the only one with a unique last name.
I'm from El Paso, man.
You're from El Paso? What do you say about your boy, Austin Trout, fighting Cotto?
That's pretty good.
I never even seen Austin Trout fight.
I sparred with Austin before.
I've seen him here spar Margarito before he fought Pacquiao. He's a really cool dude.
He's a really nice guy. He is a really nice guy. I don't know. I think... It might go the distance, but I think Cotto's gonna, you know.
Really? I'm telling everybody, Trout's stopping Cotto. He said he's gonna manhandle him. He said he's gonna push the little guy around.
You didn't see him with Kelvin? Or
yeah. Listen, everybody can have a bad day at the office. Not every video that I upload is good.
Yeah.
I hope, but not every day at the gym you shine.
Right, the gym is where you gotta get drops and all that stuff.
Okay, jokes aside, Rodriguez will make anybody look bad. Some fighters just make you look bad.
Evan Rodriguez? I want to fight that guy now.
So, wait, any shout out to the people out there?
El Paso, Juarez, shout out.
Hey, stay tuned. Any shout out to your dad if he's watching?
Yeah, shout out to my pops because he's been wanting to see me for a couple weeks and stuff now. So, shout out to my dad, my daughter, my family back home. I love everybody. I'll be home to see you guys. I'm not shouting my baby moms out.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Elliot Asaya, FiestDutyPoint.com. I'm like reporting. That's like the funniest one I've ever heard. You give everybody a shout out. What are you, Floyd Mayweather?